to do is I want you to tell the world what happened here tonight. Because what happened here is that felon Steve Austin went to jail where he belongs, and he forfeited his shot at the WWF title. So now what happens is he goes to the bottom of that long line of contenders. He starts at ground zero, working his way back up to get a shot at me and at this. So I want you to tell the world that he blew his chance. Tell him.
No, I won't do that.
What? Now, Linda, Ms. McMahon, you're making
a mistake. I am not asking you now. I am telling you.
See there?
Tell them now.
No. No.
Linda is a... Linda, come on!
I am telling you...
What? That's Shane McMahon's music! No, I thought he left! I thought Shane left for test! I guess Shane's back!
I gave my word I wouldn't interfere in WWF business, but this is not business. This is personal.
It sure as hell is. That's the man's wife.
Listen up, you son of a bitch.
Whoa! Oh, my God! It's impersonal.
Who the hell do you think you are? Yeah, you're the WWF champion, all right. Maybe you need a little reminder as to who gave you that break. Who gave you the opportunity, huh?
Uh-oh. It's McMahon and Helmsley. McMahon and Helmsley.
You gotta be kidding me.
They're gonna get it on right here. And Vince will tell Linda to get out of harm's way. There's gonna be a fight here. Oh, yeah!